Rikidōzan was a Japanese wrestler, but do you know how he died? Rikidōzan was a Korean-born Japanese wrestler and a post-World War II national hero. He had a successful sumo career before switching to wrestling. He was stabbed by a Yakuza in a Tokyo nightclub in 1963 after a dispute. He died a week later from peritonitis at 39. His death shocked Japan and affected the wrestling industry once.